You think he's ugly now? Watch this. Now that's ugly.
Hail to the king!
Oh, I'm the king! Grown up a
table!
Where are you going?
The fight's just beginning!
Request permission to stop this cruelty.
In a moment, Captain. A lesson needs to be learned here.
Don't be afraid. I'm sorry. This wasn't supposed to happen.
You, gypsy girl, get down at once.
Yes, Your Honor. Just as soon as I free this poor creature.
I forbid it. How dare you defy me?
You mistreat this poor boy the same way you mistreat my people. You speak of justice, yet you are cruel to those most in need of your help.
Silence!
Justice!
Mark my words, Gypsy. You will pay for this insolence.
Then it appears we've crowned the wrong fool. The only fool I see is you!
Captain Phoebus, arrest her.
Well, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So there's 10 of you and one of me.
What's a poor girl to do?
Witchcraft.
Oh boy! Over here!
There she is!
Get her!
I'm free! Dang it!
What a woman!
All is fair in love and war, and this is definitely war now.
Find her, Captain. I want her alive.
Yes, sir. Seal off the area, men. Find the gypsy girl and do not harm her.
I'm sorry, Master. I will never disobey you again.
Thank you.
Hmm.